So here it is, the toughest time, saying goodbye to the family.
Thank you for these two boys, mommy and their daddy. We ask you to protect them and use them, keep them safe all the days of their lives. In Jesus' name.
Following the GPS, it took us onto this parkway or whatever, but there's all these warnings that there's a low bridge. And so now I just had to pull over. It said pull over, and it's telling us to basically call the police and wait for assistance.
You're kidding me.
Yes, I am. I was following my GPS and it took me onto a parkway and it's got all these warnings for overhyped vehicles. I'm in an RV that I'm sure I'm over.
Okay, wait, what RV are you in?
I believe it's the Whitestone Bridge. I guess it's a, let me see. Let me check my GPS. The Hutchinson River Parkway.
Okay. Let me get you over to Westchester County. Hold on.
Yes, I'm in an RV and I was following my GPS and it just kind of guided me onto the Hutchinson River Parkway, and it's got all these warnings about overheight vehicles telling me to call you guys.
Yeah, James got me up to go to the next exit.
Oh, okay.
And get back on to 287. If you just follow that, you can get to 95.
Oh, okay, great. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. Wow. I am sweating so bad right now.
They have to escort us, like...
Yeah, I didn't know if they'd have to, like, back us up, you know? There's the bridge. Look at how low it is, too. It is pretty low.
I'm just so thankful that you saw those signs.
In 1.6 miles. Oh, imagine not paying attention and then all of a sudden.
That would be really awful.
Stop my heart.
You can't trust that GPS.
No, I mean, I'm using the one for RVs right now, and that one didn't have that bridge. Which is really crazy. Good evening.
You don't have a trailer in the back, right?
No, sir.
Thank you.
Have a great night. You too.
How much is it?
$8.50.
$8.50.
Woo! This better be an awesome bridge.
Exhausted. I know he is. I know I am. But we gotta get ready because we have a concert tonight here in Long Island. And it's gonna be great. Whew. Time to rise and shine.
So one of the things that makes Samantha's an absolute standout location and a cool place and very unique is the fact that she takes reservations ahead of time and then sets up the tables for the people, for the guests. So you get this just very unique experience. Hi, Hugs.
This is just a fantastic venue. It's called Samantha's Little Bit of Heaven, and it's like a little piece of heaven here. What's that?
We have an internet now.
You do?
We do. I don't know the code.
So these are all the reserved seating, I guess. They have them. Like numbers, you get a call ahead, and it's a really cute place. If you're ever in Long Island, I suggest that you check it out. I'm gonna go back here. They have a special spot for us and the boys.
All right, boys, what's going on back here? Just hanging out? Watching Blue's Clues. Oh, awesome.
Huh?
Gosh. Rubble?
What?
Something's wrong with my dog, Pluto.
Why?
Can you help him?
Yeah.
Here he is. Gosh, Rubble.
What?
I don't know what's wrong with Pluto, but I gave him some brownies with some peanuts, and then he started feeling sick.
Uh-huh. happened right here? Something is wrong with Paul.
I just remembered. Pluto is allergic to peanuts. Gosh, Chase, what shall we do?
I don't know.
Guys.
What?
Let's give him some medicine. There you go. All better. Now let's play.
Yeah.
I'm coming back to life. You're healing me. You're loving me. You're changing me. Yeah. I'm coming back to life. Oh, I'm coming back to life. Yeah. So here I am.
Officially 2:05 a.m. We are on our way to New Jersey and just had an amazing night of ministry on Long Island. Trying to avoid some traffic, which is why we're on the road at this hour. And as you can see, we did not avoid it.
So after a long, crazy night, we finally got in around 3 a.m. Baby decided to get up at 6. Nah, you know that goes. Of course. But we're here. We're in Jersey. We made it. Let's go check in.
We're playing guns in the parking lot. Uh-oh, I'm in the line of fire. Put him up.
This is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go around there and I'm gonna chase Chad.
Zach, come over here. He's stuck in the car. Oh.
Ah, whoa! Uh-oh.
Quick, let me load it. Alright.
He's coming!
He's coming!
It's not at me! Meanwhile, it's a pretty little pond over here. Right by our hotel. Come, boys. Okay. Thank you. Let's go up the elevator. Boys. Oh, babe, remember breakfast in there last time?
Mm-hmm.
Amazing.
This way? Where are you?
We are in New Jersey. You get some good sleep?
I want to sleep some more.
You wanna what?
Some more.
You wanna sleep some more?
That one.
All right, come on, boys.
Here it comes.
It's our back door.
The Sea of Galilee.
Hi, thank you.
A lake. It's really a small adventure.
Do you want a boy or a girl?
And so all day goes on. Now,
girl.
We're hey, guys.
End of chapter four.
Hi.
What you doing back here?
We're playing the game of life.
All right.
I feel like my life is flashing very quickly.
So grateful that we can use our gifts and talents you put in us, and we can use it for you. You put it in us, and we can just give it right back.
I'm Brett Carnali. Such a pleasure to meet you.
I can walk. I'm just sitting because I'm lazy.
No, it's your birthday. That's why. Everybody brings stuff to you on your birthday.
Yeah, I forgot it was my birthday.
It's your birthday.
Take one situation and he has like so many different purposes for it. It's amazing. So anyway, we just pulled up to some amazing friend's house and going inside. Let's go.